Do you have problems while trying to recover data from your phone or transfer your files? You find the whole process complicated and you don't know where to start? I got your back, guys. Dr.Fone by WONDERSHARE is the perfect tool for you, and let me show you why. Hey there, and welcome back to our channel. I'm P, and this review is dedicated to a great software that can make the whole process of data recovery and transfer files a lot easier. Many thanks to WONDERSHARE for sponsoring this video and give us a chance to talk to you about Dr.Fone, which is a powerful desktop and online solution that allows you to manage your smartphone wherever you are. Visiting the official website, you will discover that besides data backup and management, Dr.Fone includes a variety of tools for solving all iOS and Android phone problems. Using this software, you can remove iOS and Android screen locks, migrate contacts, messages, photos from one phone to another, transfer and backup media files from WhatsApp, Viber, and other popular instant messaging apps, retrieve your phone's deleted or lost data, fix system problems like the black screen of death, permanently erase data to free up phone space, and manage all your passwords regarding websites, mails, and apps. WONDERSHARE gives a chance to download and try Dr.Fone for free. You'll only need a few minutes to install it, and then you will be ready to go. Launching the software, you'll find the main interface with all the features. As already mentioned, Dr.Fone is an all-in-one data management solution that helps you solve easily and fast common and more complicated issues without help from a professional, so you can save money and time. If you have a broken device or you have accidentally deleted documents, photos, or other files, you don't need to panic, as this software helps you to recover and restore everything, creating even a backup that you can save it on your computer. The process is easy and fast. You only need to connect your device to your computer, Mac or Windows, wait a few seconds until the connection is established, select your phone, and then the kind of files you want to recover. After that, press on the Recover tab and select the destination of your recovered files. If you need to back up your phone entirely or selected parts, the steps are quite similar as before. Connect your device, select your phone, the data you need to back up, and the destination folder. What I personally like more of this software is that Dr.Fone allows me to deal with everything I have in my phone without being a high-tech person. It's a very user-friendly app that helps you manage and transfer photos, videos, contacts, messages, and more between computer and iOS or Android devices. We'll be right back. So Dr.Fone is designed to help users not only to transfer and recover data, but to do so many things, among which to repair system problems, erase data, remove screen lock, change phone's GPS location, and recover passwords. Trying this software, we appreciate a lot its efficiency, the user-friendly interface, the quick installation process, the variety of useful functions, the secure and faster data transfer, even using a Wi-Fi connection. It's a great tool compatible with Windows, macOS, iOS, and Android devices. If we could just suggest a thing, we say that although the high efficiency of the app and the affordable price comparing to similar products, WONDERSHARE should probably consider to offer a discount price for students using university or college ID, so more students can afford it and explore the whole potential of this without doubt helpful software. As I told you guys before, WONDERSHARE gives you the chance to try the app before buying it. So I highly recommend to visit the official website, or even better, click the link in the description box in order to try Dr.Fone. If you do it, please let us know your thoughts in the comments. At this point, we want to say many thanks once more to WONDERSHARE and its amazing team, especially to Eileen, for making possible this review. If you like this video and you want us to do more, please give us a thumbs up and why not, press the subscription button. Thank you for watching and your support. Until next time, bye!